Jamal Crawford is expected to sign a two-year, $8.9 million deal with the Minnesota Timberwolves. The second year will be a player option. Crawford spent the past five seasons with the Clippers and is a 17-year NBA veteran with tons of experience as a bench contributor. In 2016-17, Crawford averaged 12.3 points while shooting 36% from long range. Crawford is the only player in NBA history to win the Sixth Man of the Year award on three occasions, last securing the honor in 2016.